I had some issues turning the computer, logging back into this computer, so I had to restart it. So it took me another 5 minutes out here before I'm getting ready to go. So 3:27. This is dirty. I gotta clean these up. It's raining. It's raining now. Praise God. Let's go. Let's go. I hate driving in the rain. I'm gonna get wet going into the college. Everybody and their grandparents are gonna be parked where I need to park. That's all right. I'll figure out a way. I'll figure it out. These guys want to try to sue the school for something, for discrimination. No, there's no discrimination. If I want to go into the police academy, I will. There's no discrimination whatsoever, because you know what? That fat girl, okay, couldn't do the workouts that the other guys did. So they had, what? Tracy's car? They got Tracy's car in there now? Tracy had a car like that. So, my neighbor. What the fuck are you doing? Are you just sitting there? Watching movies with her or something. kid of her own. It was that she was a single mother that lived downstairs from him. But that's when I started having my nervous breakdown. And I just went off the edge. That was the last time I think I really saw him when I got drunk that night. That was it. After that, I was gone. That was my first nervous breakdown. Right after I met him. But I liked him a lot. You know, you give your heart to somebody and then you find out they stomp on it and then they use it. And then they wonder why I took a vow of celibacy. Oh, she's not taking care of her husband. You trying to say I'm estranged? Wait. Let's take that one into courtroom and see what the judge says about that one when you did everything separate during the Dyfus hearing. When the microphone in my fucking car and my house is saying Lisa's asshole, she's not married. Hey, you better stay the fuck out of your house, bitch. Stay the hell out of my house. Don't you dare go in through my back door. So meanwhile,
that's what you are.
My husband likes this song. I like to potty potty like. I like to potty potty, right? You want to potty potty? Party. And if it is a party, it's a Jesus party. No beer parties. Ever. But you think you have to have alcohol to have a good time all the time? No. I know this. You don't need alcohol to have a good time. Did the bowling this year. year. I used to bowl on Tuesday nights years ago, but with my buddy Rob. And I guess that's what they're trying to say. Whoever took my identity was trying to say, yeah, did you bowl on Tuesday nights? Yeah, I bowled on Tuesday nights. No, you didn't bowl with me back in 1992 on Tuesday nights. You can't see the damn license plate, stupid. She got her license plate thing right where her, right where your sticker is in the window. She's video recording. be a copyright. I hope I can freaking play this. Usually anything else but Caleb, I can't play. Caleb, everybody, you know, praise be to God, you know, because Christians aren't, you know, whatever. But there's certain songs that I listen to on the radio.
Zeppelin, something to get the lid heads all perked up here in the At-Work Network.
I can't wait till I can be fully ASL.
I kind of feel bad for her. She's been down there. Don't get angry. She's been down there in Key West.
Because then when I go to preach and do a sermon, I can sign at the same time.
She'll be flying on a plane into this gray stuff that we've been stuck with the last few days. But you're being snowed.
Of course, I get to church, I get to college, and it is freaking pouring. I hope I have my umbrella sitting here. God, I hope I have my umbrella. I can't see. That's how bad it is. Oh my God. Holy smackdown. Go figure. Gonna take their friggin' test and get hundreds, not show up for the test. Parking spot here, but let's see. I highly doubt it. It is pouring out here. Pouring, ain't the word for it. It's starting to slow down now. New Jersey. That's probably the one that got friggin' painted. Mine was supposed to be fixed. But instead they said, oh, no, no, no. Grace wins every time. Ah, here's that stupid black one, right? There's a black fucking Mustang. That's what they are, the Mustang.
Well, that proves it. Amy, who never exercises, is the healthiest person in the room.
I am?
And she'll tell you why. Those are trending stories after I've spoken. Okay.
Stop breathing.
Until your heart starts kick drum beating. When it's hard times, when it's long days, and the enemy is right up in your face.
When your back's against the ropes,
and you're feeling all alone,
keep fighting the good for a parking spot. I'm at the college, but I don't know where I want to park it. Oh well, I'll park here. Keep fighting the good fight. Fighting the good fight. To the other side. All right, I'm here at the college. Not parked where I want to be, but I'm here. Because they know, like, they know where I like to park at, so. That's alright. I'm used to it. Alright, praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace be with us. What time is it? I mean, what day is it?
As exercising. Yes, I said it and I love that.
What time is it?
Thankfully she is okay, but a woman in Idaho told police she got into a car accident because she was distracted.
Praise God.
Bigfoot.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Peace be with us. Truth be told. Justice be served, there may somebody go to jail and something needs to be done. Amen. Obviously, I'm at college. Thanks. Thank you to all my brothers and sisters in Christ.